in saving the lawsuits and God. That's why we are here. Just like the psalmist says in Psalm 119:63, he is very pleased to have having fellowship with those who fear God. That's why we are here. We want to work together with you and in our win soul. Okay, now I'm going to call my wife. Okay, sing something.
Praise the Lord. So glad to meet you all. And for all the Burmese brothers and sisters, Mingalapa. I am not from Burma, I'm from India, but we are in the border with Burma. So I can't speak in Burmese, but you know, I can communicate with them with English for those people who can speak in English. But my husband is Chin tribe, so he is from Burma. So we speak the same language. So people used to feel surprised because how come you are from India and he is from Burma and how can you speak to each other but we are the same tribe? So I just want to explain. And so this morning I'm so glad to meet each and every one of you. So my name is Lala, and then just like you know, Philippians chapter 1:6 says that being confident of this very thing, that he who has begun a good work in you will complete it until the day of Jesus Christ. So we believe in that words because God has put here for a purpose to win the lost souls, to bring people who are in darkness, to bring them into the light. So I pray that all of you who are here with me will also keep asking your prayers so that whenever we reach the lost souls, that God will open their hearts and their minds so that we will bring them to the feet of Jesus Christ. And then we trust in Jesus. So the song that we are going to sing is that I will trust in you. Even when we are afraid, also there is a mighty God. We serve the powerful God. So he is going to be with us. He will never leave us nor abandon us. That's why that song is like to trust in God alone. You are my hiding place. You always fill my heart with songs of deliverance. Whenever I am afraid, I will trust in you. I will trust in you. Let the weak say I am strong in the strength of the Lord. I will trust in you. You are my hiding place. You always fill my heart with songs of deliverance. Whenever I am afraid, I will trust in you. I will trust in you. Let the weak say I am strong in the strength of the Lord. I will trust in you.